Yeah, I mean, like, that was a perfect opportunity for it, you know. But, okay. That's true, that's a good point. He seems to be reluctant to do that. A little bit.
0-0 start.
It was a race to see who could get to that one first. I always lose that race, by the way.
I heard Collin say more Ernie, so I'm like, I gotta put it in the middle.
What else start?
Well, you can tell me more Ernie, doesn't mean you're gonna get them.
That's a good one. 0-1.
I'm so tired. That's a really good play, Collin.
Oh, maximum reach.
Yeah. Nice shot.
That's what we need, though. We need maximum reach, obviously. Obviously. Oh, okay. Sorry, yeah. I forgot to. All right, 1-2-1. That's a good shot, Collin.
Nice serve.
Yeah, good get. I thought the serve was gonna be out. All right, 2-2-1.
Oh.
I should promise you, you would have had me there. It's a guarantee. All right, 3-2-2. I was 2. Oh no, I was 1. You're right, because we had 1, didn't we? That's the way that math works.
It was 3-2-2.
3-2-2. Oh, I like the fact we didn't get stuck on 3 for 10 minutes.
Alright, 4-2-2.
I might have about 2 more of those in the cabinet.
5-2-2.
Yeah. Bryan. I wasn't expecting that at all.
6-4-1?
4-5.
4-5.
4-5-1, yeah. You never have to qualify that. I mean, I know I did not hit a good shot to you.
It wasn't bad.
I mean, it wasn't good. It was on your forehand and kind of high. All right, 5-5-1. Woo! That's good earning right there. See, Morgan, you can tell me to do that. Doesn't mean you're gonna get it.
I thought that was you.
Yeah. All right. 6-5-1. Yeah. Was it obvious I was gonna hit that drive? I mean,
it was obvious.
The drive was obvious too.
6-5-2.
Good playing, Bryan.
Oh, I stepped
in. Oh, did you step in?
I should have tried.
Yeah, I was like, boy,
I should have tackled you.
That's unfortunate.
I was like,
6-1.
All right, 6-6-2. I mean, I clearly haven't learned my lesson. Clearly. All right, 7-6-2. That's what happened to me today. Don't forget. Alright, 7-6-1. Who's that?
I think it's Collin coming to me, 862.
That sounds right. I still should have had it. I mean,
there's no excuse to miss that.
Oh my God.
I don't know, but whatever it is, I like it. All right. It's innovative, Brian. You keep it up, you figure it out. All right, 8-7-2. Alright, let's get good thirds. Good thirds. Alright, 8-7-2. God, I know better than that. No. I thought as I was swinging, I was like, I shouldn't be swinging at this. I should let Collin hit it.
Yeah.